Let me say how grateful we are to President Biden and to everyone for making this decision to provide us with this munition. I know everyone is discussing how difficult it was and sometimes even call it controversial, but there is nothing controversial about it.